just thought that they were in there, and they weren't. Because where are they? Yeah? Where are they?
Let's draw down.
Are they really? So when I said, are they in the same drawer?
How many times have you been in those drawers?
Many. Well, that one.
Exactly.
So technically I should know which scissors.
Exactly.
More scissors needed.
This is Halo.
It's not a big opening.
What's this? Halo Reach what?
It's not Halo Reach.
Which one is it then?
Halo 4.
Oh. It's arrived. It's a big pack.
It's not a big opening. It's not like a God of Midnight.
It is.
It really isn't. He didn't film the opening Assassin's Creed.
Did.
No, he didn't. You're a liar there.
Filmed you playing it.
Huh?
Filmed you when you first played it.
Johnson.
I didn't know. That's the new release.
Yeah.
Stars.
Now I'll have another game to add to my limited edition collection.
That one there, isn't it?
What?
Halos are there.
Yeah. Halo Wars and Halo Reach. Two other Halos I have in limited edition. Ooh. Oh, and with this, I get all the Forward Unto Dawn episodes.
Incredible.
You know the ones I was watching?
Oh, yeah.
I get that on DVD.
Oh, right.
It's a magnet. Confused me. That's the case.
You're a devil.
With the two discs in. It's a private document.
Private? Top secret document.
I'll have to open that one later. Ooh. More private documents.
Oh, yeah, handwritten notes. Just check those out again. The back. These like his memoirs or something.
Someone else's, probably. But I had one similar to that in Halo Wars. Oh, it might be Reach, actually. Ooh, blueprints. Interesting.
Sort of like a new suit. A new design suit. Yeah.
Probably. Oh yeah, I also got all the map pack things.
Is that what they are?
I don't know. That was what my codes were for, I think. There were some extra things that I presume come with the limited edition. I got a 14-day trial. I've got plenty of them. On access code, see.
Right.
Your access. The...
This is the. Let me look at the back. All the information about the guns.
Well, I'll probably only get to play about 10 minutes.
Later. Yeah.
How long was they out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
There's an air ambulance that's just landed at the school. So I'm going to have a look. Just come over the hill. I think it's like a demo sort of thing, you know. Not seen Jack yet, but he'll probably be inside doing some... He normally does a class at lunchtime, but it's his school. Apparently, it's one of the kids in the creche, which is the nursery across the road where Jack used to go to when he was a toddler. And The ambulance has been here a couple of hours. The air ambulance has just landed, so it's not very good news. That was that. Nice for a bit of a post-lunch walk, so I'll take a bit of a stroll back down Leafy Lane. Remember Leafy Lane? That's where it gets its name from in autumn. Look at it. A while since I've been down here. Nice though, especially in autumn. That'll do it. This ain't going to be cheap. Yeah, I've got the last item on the list. There's loads, I've got a basket full. I don't know how much it's going to cost. Hilarious. Host of ingredients here for this. Jerk pork. Here it is. Here it's called jerk pork, grilled corn and crunchy tortilla salad. It's on the channel for Jamie Oliver's 15-minute meals. I've also copied a video of it to play along if I need to. But anyway, these are all the ingredients. Came to £21, so this is like mixed salad, Italian style peppery salad. I've used that instead of cress, watercress, and some other stuff because it was cheaper. Coriander, bay leaves, it's a lime. That's an aubergine, I think. Yeah, there's the sweet corn, honey, ginger. Scotch bonnet chilies, apparently these are very hot, or quite hot, but also very fruity. There's the sirloin, pork fillets. I've only got one lot of tomatoes, grapevine rather than two sorts, just to save on cost. This is lettuce, I've never heard of this. This is, romaine lettuce, so it's longer leaves. The wraps, the fresh yoghurt at the end, and I've got little spring onions. Then we've got a new frying pan because I'm fed up with the other one because everything sticks to it. So I've got a non-stick frying pan and the griddle, because you cut the corn on the griddle, just heat it through with nothing on there at all, and it just sort of chars it. And then you scrape the corn off with a knife, different way of doing it. And that goes into the salad, so it's going to look good. Here we go. Oh, and not forgetting the old famous garlic. We're using a blender again. There we go.
to jerk pork with yoghurt on, and that's the salad.
I haven't got any bay leaves to put on the top. Got some other pesto just to make it nice, and that's it. There we go.
Oh, that dear. We need some music, don't we?
Yeah.
Gotta hate your life tonight, don't they?
Thank you, Will.
Yeah. Need some music.
Need some music. Where are you going to sit that? What do you think?
Interesting.
Interesting.
Good, everything.
Yeah. It's really nice. It's a bit of everything. It's really nice.
It's nice.
It's good.
Jack likes it, it's the main thing.
Should have probably washed your hands.
And then everyone was gone, just having some dips and chips. But that you last saw was probably over an hour and a half ago, but it was really good actually. Not done that one before. It's a new one, he's doing 15 minute meals, and the flavour fest that he talks about is really there. There's a real flavour fest going on. Honestly, I'm not joking, I was literally on my way downstairs to do that. Yep, Bean's got the garage door open. She's washing the car. She's beat me to it by a minute, but hey, that's life.
Do you know, I actually thought, I stepped out of the house and I thought it's quite mild this morning. The wind's getting up and I'll tell you what now, it feels like it's raw. What is it? It's going to be 7 today. So it's near there now. But with the wind, it feels a lot cooler. I've got my hat, I can't bother to put it on. I'm just running some errands down the post office. First thing, because it's forecast rain later, as in about 10 o'clock, so get in there now. Autumn leaves. So that's it for this vlog. What's next? France. Short and sweet, as they say. And if you ever fancy, a nostalgic tour, looking back on the year, it's nearly 2 years now I've been doing these, so you can always look back. You can wait to the end slate, the end bit, and click on the previous video, vlog, or you can click just up here on my channel, just there, and you'll get all the videos. You can pick anyone you want, you can do load more and they'll bring them all up. Click on anyone if you fancy a nostalgic tour. Tour.